The mission of the Shelby County Arts Council is to support, nurture, and promote the arts and cultural opportunities in Central Alabama. Energized by the belief that the arts have the power to inspire individuals and rouse communities, the Shelby County Arts Council has promoted visual and performing arts since 2005. In 2019, the SCAC, in collaboration with the City of Columbiana and Shelby County, officially opened the Shelby County Arts Center at Old Mill Square. From art and music classes to exhibits and performances, there is always something happening here. SCAC classes offer learning opportunities for beginners to advanced students. Taught by professional artists and teachers, our classes are designed to introduce and immerse students in their selected art form. Current classes offered are digital production, drawing, fiber arts, metal arts, music lessons, painting, photography, pottery, stained glass, woodworking, and yoga. The Shelby County Arts Center has several dedicated spaces available with state-of-the-art equipment on which to create. In fact, one of our most unique tools is the SCAC Foundry, where metal arts are being created and shared with the world every day. Along with our amazing learning opportunities, visitors and members have the opportunity to view art exhibits throughout the year in the EBSCO Fine Art Gallery. From nationally recognized artists to local student art exhibits, we strive to provide a beautiful viewing space for all artists. The Shelby County Arts Council strives to serve all of our community, including the at-risk and underserved, and the gallery season includes the annual Helen Keller Art Exhibit, featuring artwork from students throughout the state with visual impairments, blindness, and/or deafblindness. As Louis Armstrong once said, "Music is life itself," and here at the SCAC, we couldn't agree more. That is why the Song Black Box Theater was created. This 213-seat theater has been precisely engineered and constructed to offer its audience a pristine listening experience. From national musicians and singer-songwriters to local talent, the Song Theater hosts performances throughout the year and offers something for all music lovers. The Shelby County Arts Council is a proud supporter of the arts and welcomes you to join as a member or support us by attending an exhibit, a performance, or learning from one of our amazing teachers. For more information about all of the exciting things happening, please visit www.shelbycountyartscouncil.com or, better yet, take the short drive to Columbiana, Alabama, and see it for yourself.